Once you accept the fact that people have individual choices and they're free to make those choices, free to make choices means without being influenced. And I can't understand that at all. All of us are influenced in all our choices by the culture we live in, by our parents, and by the values that dominate. So we're influenced. So there can't be free choices. What's the greatest country in the world? The true answer, I haven't been all over the world, and I don't know enough about different cultures to answer that question. I don't know anybody that speaks that way. I say, it's good old USA, the greatest country in the world. There's no survey. Have you been to India? No. Have you been to England? No. Have you been to France? No. What do you make your assumptions on? They can't answer. They get mad at you. I say, well, goddamn it, who the hell are you to tell me what to think? You know, don't forget, you're dealing with aberrated people. They're not responsible for their answers. They're victims of culture. That means they've been influenced by their culture.